first activity, we're going to go to desmos.com/calculator, and you're going to we're going to be looking at exponential functions. The formula for an exponential function is y equals ab to the x, and you can enter that into the formula area at desmos.com. I also want you to enter a equals in a cell below the formula, and then another one, b equals. And it should ask you to set up a slider when it does this.
Yeah, I want you to set a equal to 1 and b equal to 2.
And play around with the slider so that you can see what a does and what b does to the function of the graph, to the graph of the function. Okay?